This is the MIRFAC NP10 Professional Shotgun Microphone. And in this video, ito yung pag-uusapan natin. Pero bago yun, gusto ko muna magpasalamat sa Altitude Digital for sending me this microphone to unbox, to experience, and to share my thoughts about it. However, this video is not sponsored. As much as I want to keep this microphone, after this video, kailangan ko na siyang ibalik. So expect unbiased thoughts and opinions until the very end. And syempre, bago tayo mag-start, I am officially inviting you to be part of this journey. Please do subscribe now and hit that bell if you haven't yet. In that case, you won't miss out on anything from this channel. Having that out of the way, let's do the unboxing. Ngayon na alam mo na kung ano yung laman ng box na to, pag-usapan natin yung mga bagay-bagay na kailangan malaman mo about the NP10 shotgun microphone. Una sa lahat, this microphone needs an audio interface. So yes, hindi siya yung plug and play na USB type microphones na dati nating nire-review. So dito, as you can see kanina, XLR cable yung kailangan niya para makonect mo siya sa computer mo. And in that case, kailangan mo ng audio interface. That might sound too technical, no, na mayroong audio interface. How I wish plug and play lang siya just like any other microphones, pero the advantage of having an audio interface is mas malinis yung capture ng sounds niya kasi nga it uses an XLR cable. So this microphone, expect na mas malinis siya kumpara dun sa mga USB type microphones. And for me, no, dati USB type microphones fanatic din ako, pero nung nakakagamit ako ng mga microphones na kailangan ng audio interface, I must say, hindi naman siya ganun kakomplikado. Kailangan mo lang ng extra device. Other than that, it's still simple. As 1, 2, 3. Pangalawa na kailangan natin malaman is this microphone has a cardioid. Actually, hypercardioid polar pattern. Meaning lang nun is priority ng microphone na to na makuha yung sounds ng nasa harapan niya. Kuha pa rin naman yung nasa gilid, pati yung nasa likod. Pero yung best quality na nakukuha niya is yung nasa harapan niya. Yung disadvantage ng cardioid polar pattern is kapag meron kang kausap from the other side and yet nakatutok sa'yo yung camera. Yung disadvantage nun is kapag nakatutok siya sa'yo and yet meron kang kausap from the other side, ikaw lang yung maganda yung pick up ng sounds. Pero yung nasa kabila, medyo muffled yun. Hindi siya ideal for that kind of setup. Yung advantage naman is hindi niya nasagap yung lahat ng noise ng paligid. So yung sides nga niya tsaka yung sa likuran, medyo muffled yun. Talagang nakafocus siya sa pagkuha ng sounds ng nasa harapan. In that case, ideal yung mga ganitong klaseng microphone sa mga ganitong setup. Sit-down vlogs, talking head videos, and even handheld vlogging. Kapag talagang, di ba, handheld vlogging, nakatutok lang naman sa'yo yung camera tsaka microphone. So yeah, ideal yung mga cardioid polar patterns sa mga ganong klaseng sitwasyon. So this microphone, again, since cardioid siya, ideal siya sa mga ganitong klaseng setup. Pangatlong bagay na kailangan alam natin about this microphone is this has noise cancellation feature. Wala namang kailangan pindutin para makancel yung noise na, pero integrated siya dun sa microphone. Right now, wala akong aircon, nakapatay yung aircon, pero merong construction na nangyayari sa kabilang side nitong kwarto na to. Hindi naman sila ganun extreme na gumagawa, pero ako rinig ko sila. And I'm hoping na kung ibang microphone yun, kung omnidirectional microphone or ibang microphone na gamit ko, mapipick up sila. But I believe dito, nung tinry ko siya, hindi siya ganung rinig, hindi siya ganung disturbing. Talagang clearly pa rin, clearly ako pa rin yung napipick up niya, parang ganun. So, and again, that is very, very much ideal para sa atin, no, na wala naman tayo masyadong proper place pa to record audio and video. So, in this case na mayroong noise cancellation feature, very, very recommended yung mga ganitong klaseng microphone. Pang-apat na bagay na dapat alam natin is this microphone is super duper affordable. Bakit affordable? Well, yung price muna niya is, last I checked sa website or sa Facebook page ng Altitude Digital, it's around 12,990 pesos. In US, that is around $260. Relatively mura yun. Bakit? Kasi if you check yung other competitors nito sa ibang brands, yung mga ganitong klaseng microphones, medyo mahal siya. Hindi ko nasabihin kung anong mga brands yun, no? Pero kaya wala akong ganitong microphone. Ganitong klaseng microphone kasi mahal nga siya. Of course, priced yun for a reason. Definitely magaganda sila. Wala namang tanong dun. Pero nakakatuwa na this microphone sa quality na binibigay niya at that price point, I can say na okay siya. No? Wala akong masabi dun. Good job talaga sa Mirfac for doing that. And that leads me to my fifth point, that the Mirfac NP10 delivers professional sound quality. Paano ko nasabi yun? Actually, from the very beginning of this video, you are hearing the Mirfac NP10. It's this one right here. Simula umpisa, yun yung ginagamit ko. So let me know in the comment section if it indeed sounds professional. But for me, in my opinion, the Mirfac NP10 is surprisingly good. Bakit surprising? Kasi Mirfac is not yet that famous. Hindi ko alam, baka in my world, hindi pa siya ganung sikat. Number two, sobrang mura nga niya compared sa mga iba niyang kalaban, and yet it delivers this kind of sound quality. Kaya surprising. And that for me is a positive thing. Good job sa mga tao sa Mirfac, and salamat sa Altitude Digital sa pagpapahiram talaga nito. I don't know how we can test it out further, but in my case, to how I do things, ganito lang talaga yung ginagawa ko. So, for me, okay talaga yung nabibigay sa akin ng Mirfac NP10. Hello, my name is Dan from DanBoxingPH. And this is a sound test. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hello, my name is Dan from DanBoxingPH. And this is a sound test. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. As for conclusion, the Mirfac NP10 is definitely worth the money. Sa presyo niya, sa build quality, sa sound quality, and everything else, I don't think you would get this kind of quality at that price point. So if you are doing talking head videos just like this one, sit down vlogs or whatsoever, I would definitely recommend the Mirfac NP10. Especially dun sa mga tao na hindi pa afford bumili ng mga mas mamahaling brands. Again, for this kind of quality, sulit na sulit yung 12,990. That is just, again, my opinion. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you learned something. I am sure I wasn't able to cover everything, so let me know your thoughts in the comment section, or we can connect on Instagram or on Facebook. As I end, if you're getting value from this video, please do like and hit that notification bell if... As I end, if you're getting value from this video, please do like and subscribe for more not super technical, but rather practical approach to gadgets and technologies. Until then, thank you for watching. This is the Mirfac. This is the Mirfac NP10 Professional Shotgun Microphone. And sa video na to, ito yung pag-uusapan natin. Best quality na nakukuha niya is yung nasa harapan niya. So this microphone is ideal sa mga hindi ko pa nasabi, no, na ito yung gamit ko ngayon. Pangatlong bagay na dapat alam natin about this microphone is this has a Loi. Pangatlong bagay na kailangan alam natin about this microphone is this has low noise floor. Nagsabihin nun. Ang ibig sabihin lang nun, bakit affordable? Well, yung price muna niya is, last I checked sa website or sa Facebook page ng Altitude Digital, it's around 10,200 if I'm not mistaken. Kung mali ako, i-note ko na lang. Pero alam ko yun eh. Teka, check na natin yan. Altitude Digital. Ayun, pangapat na bagay na dapat alam natin about this microphone is this microphone is priced at in US, that is around $260. And let me know in the comments, you're a professional. So yeah. Again, I don't know how we